Part one was uploaded yesterday, Friday. It's still Friday. But it's still Friday. I'm just recording these back-to-back-to-back and like 40-minute episodes out for you guys. I'm going to check here real quick if I'm actually live. Because it says I am, but I went to the thing and now I'm not. Mixer is like a whole big deal. Alright, I think we are live. Yeah, alright, cool. Like, give a thumbs up to the camera. Yeah, alright, I'm live. Alright, so we're gonna get right into this. I played for about 2 hours now. I woke up at like 5 o'clock this morning and played. And then I didn't stream till like a couple minutes ago. Like 40 minutes ago. Alright, so what cars we got here? So we just finished a few races. We got these cars here that we kind of want. Should we just... Dude, how long have I had these cars available? So, are these just the exact same specs? Just different wraps? To be honest, I like this wrap better. So, I get it for free because I mentioned before that I had the, yes, I want to use this car. Because I have the special edition? I don't think it's the deluxe. Holy moly, this thing is wide. So, Mitsubishi Evolution. I didn't even check out any of the specs on it. Can I, like, check? Performance. Oh, yo, I can upgrade on the fly. So what kind of engine swaps we got here? Nothing, damn it. my aux? My auxiliary? Alright. Cool. My drivetrain. So I got stock differential. Stock suspension. Stock all this. So this is cool. Yeah, I want to mess around with that later on. Toggle stats. No, I want that. Alright, so it's not that bad. So I'm more... Alright, so cool. That like little graph on the right side. Where it says off-road, drift, road, and race. I guess what that, like, that dot is, that's what's more leaning towards. So I guess I'm, like, right in between race and road, which is perfect. Like, that's what I want. Nice hood. So can I, like, where's all, like, the customization? Is it not here? Am I stupid? Because this is all, like, performance. I want, like, customization stuff. It's whatever. You might be only be able to do that in the, what the heck's it called? The garage. Whatever, we're gonna get right into this. So this is my, I don't know what year this is, Mitsubishi Evolution. Lancer. So. Ooh! That blow off that, I don't know if that's a blow off that. I'm just thinking, guesses out here. The exhaust is nice. Let's see what the nitrous, I was gonna nitrous is. Alright, so it's about the same as my M3, which I had in the last video. I'm trying to get a new car in the video. Obviously, I get this one for free because of the edition of the game I got, which was only 62 bucks, and I had EA access. So I was worth it. I just spent a couple more bucks just to get it. So 110 for that challenge. I think I gotta go like 1/10 to 5 seconds. Maybe. I was a 105. Uh-oh, rut row. It's hard, it's like, there's not many streets, I gotta go on the highway. This thing's got some good handling, dude, I ain't have to push that. It's got a wide stance, too, so that helps. Can I check my challenges? Alright, it's not easy in 5 seconds. Maybe.
Why aren't you out there racing?
How do you...
Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for, the weather? Get out there! Always be racing!
Shut up,
how are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right?
Alright, this chick's annoying. I gotta find a race, I guess. So we'll go here. Can I fast travel? Damn it. We're gonna do a few more day races.
Luca got the soccer
wrench.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which
yeah,
is good, because it's so
this thing is looking wide.
Don't let him slow
look
you down
that.
Now.
I won't.
Good.
It's like
now
they really
race.
Went out. Alright, so is there a way I can like change the point of view? Can I go first person? Oh, that was a... Whoa! Yo, oh shit! Oh my...
You're gonna regret this. Control, this is 4223.
4223,
okay.
So, I did
this in the last video. Subject is traveling westbound through Mendoza Keys.
All units, 4223 is in a code 3 pursuit. Please respond.
Hey, that was exactly what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh crap, let's go out. Damn, how fast are these cars?
Okay,
USL. Escort? What? What? This man is trash. Head on, it's bad. Back at me like that?
Cutting them off.
Something ain't right. Something. Tops are ridiculous.
Requesting a 15.
First of all, that cop ran a red light.
Who are you?
Sad,
there are no
units
close by to help out.
Green light there. So I don't think I can start a race there. These cops go away.
We need primary replacement. We're too far behind. 4220, I'm on the subject. I am main unit now.
Wait, this... Ooh, again?
Now
what?
Heading westbound on County Drive.
Is this because I'm like, oh, what? Dude, he's just like taking the civilians. How? Dude, something ain't right. Something ain't right. There's only one cop. I have heat level 1 and I can't get away from here. Now I'm like...
4220, please provide QTH update.
Now heading southbound on Calyon Drive.
Got it, QSL.
Control, send me a 15. Are the units available?
Reinforcements
now
he
doesn't want
to
catch up. Oh, yes. No!
Pursuit subject just collided with traffic.
22-21,
20
active
pursuit. It's
a
Mitsubishi.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, my God. He's fucking
ridiculous. Our unit is done. 22-21 is out of pursuit.
Man, no.
Control has gotten away. Last scene heading northbound from Granada Wetlands.
All backup units, attempt to relocate suspects in Granada Wetlands. Over.
Dude, that cop just blew. Alright, let's go do a different race. I'm not going up there. Should we go to night? I guess we should do night. Alright, let's do night, just so we can get something. Can I not switch over to night? I guess not, before I was able to. Alright, so where's the other race up here? Let's go back here. I'm scared, dude. Dude, that cop was literally just soaring. I thought that was an airplane.
All units, pursuit subject
what?
Can't be located. Pursuit
oh, okay, I thought I got my new weapon.
Myself.
Gonna
do a loop around the area.
Alright, USL.
I gotta use the bat so bad. I don't know why they're using the loop bullets. Oh my gosh, my diffuser is about to fall off. My truck lid is like... about to fly off the bone. So... I feel like right now, now that I'm driving, they should add the distance like Forza has to like your destination. Cause like I used to get seen on the map. I think it says like if I look in the sky, maybe, no, I don't know. Regardless, I think it should add like the distance like Forza has that, and I think it's very useful. We'll pick this up while we're here. I wish I gave you like XP for that. I know there's like an achievement in the game. There's like certain cars to unlock to find all of them. Let's get this. Cool, alright. I dig it. 3-3. Was that Sam Sinclair was here? Oh, Ronnie was here. That was like a fun thing to do. Oh. Oh no. Oh, yo, it didn't fix my car. What the hell? I didn't know how to think. What the hell? My car's like... Alright. I guess they really wanted to be like real life. Finally, I wish I didn't relax. This is my my first game. I hate my first game. I think I was bitching about a lot last episode. This Mustang is like right in my ass. That was dumb. That was on me. I saw a Mustang. I could have sworn on a Mustang. Fireball, my bad. Because you gotta drift this game. I'm not used to drifting. I'm used to like drift somewhere. You basically don't drift. This game. Like, yeah. You gotta drift to win. Man, I'm really disappointed. I didn't fix a car. So the gas stations. There's like these gas stations around the map that prepare your car. And I think you get 3 gas station uses per mile. Well, I was like, oh, yeah, 3 gas station uses per pursuit. But like the trailer driving, I guess you get it. It is laps. I didn't see the. Bam. I got 1 lap. Look at that guy. He's in a. I don't think that's a fire, but I think that's. This car is not good. This car is. Oh, that's right, because I'm like. This car is meant for me. Apparently, look at the stats. That's why. I mean, I look at this thing. Say, I gotta do something. Right there. Yeah, I think I'm better off with the hotel. I think. I'm a race car driver, and my vehicle barrel goes over 60. I feel like we're going far. We're not going to go that fast. So what's the new game that came out? The day that Call of Duty came out. Outer Worlds? Is it Outer Worlds? It looked kind of cool. It kind of reminded me of like Borderlands and Destiny a little bit. More Borderlands. I had a little bit of Destiny. Then I was playing live Destiny before Modern Warfare came out. And it just, they did so much to that game. Like, they just made everybody equal. Because I think they made it free to play for everybody. For like, a certain time. And holy moly, that game is so different than what I remember. I used to know that game, but now they put everybody at the same level, and then now you guys grind to like 950 or something. Like the highest you go to. Oh, you guys don't care about Destiny. You guys care about Need for Speed, that's what it is. You wanna hear about cars. Obviously, look at that car show. Last Sunday. And holy moly, was that a good car show. That was insane. If you guys watch this video, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but we're talking 918, we're talking 4GTs, we're talking Ferrari F40. You guys should check it out. And it's blowing up too. We're getting a lot of views. Here we go. My back hurts from sitting in this position. I don't know how I used to do it when I was younger. Oh, 420! Man. Alright, so I gotta stretch every once in a while because, damn, I cannot sit down for a long period of time anymore. Even in school, like, my back just wants to die. There we go. So I think I took a screenshot.
que coisa boa. Mundo se acabando, a gente manda nessa porra. Se mexer tudo, vai mexer
tudo. Driving. Nah, also campaign. Oh, what's this? 109 yard drift in the cop chase, jump 109 yards. Alright. So that's my live tuning. I don't try that again. I want some good steering sensitivity. I'm just like messing with stuff. So down, that's alright, that's the song. That song was kind of ass. Where's Post Malone? Damn it, can't go back. There it is. No, what? I didn't even press it. Alright, whatever. Meet me. Alright, whatever. I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to do. It was like... Definitely 109 yards. Definitely 109 yards. There it is. Gonna do that in the top space. Alright, let's do a race. Can we go to nighttime now? There it is. Ooh, I love that transition. That transition is so sick. I wish it was a little more smoother, like my car's at like a 45 degree angle. There we go. Alright, so how much one do we got? 83,000, we're getting up there. And we're level 6, we need to reach one more level. And we'll be part of the campaign mission. Ooh, little baby in the future. I just made a song. Little baby and Rick Ross. Man, I'm going 100 this top chick. We're just cruising by. Just passing through. It's this car. You can feel when you drive. This car is not warm. Man, it's not kind of booty. I like Lil Baby. Whoa. He's upgraded Nitrous or something. Who else was in this song? Gun? No, not Gun. Who is this? I know who this is. I don't want to change, I'll change that. So I wonder if I wish my nitrous here. I think it. Full nitrous are getting in the race. Ooh, Aventador. Yo, hold up, did that say 140? Aw, nah. We are not ready for this race. Fam, I think that said the suggested level is 140, and we're at 132. Yeah, it definitely said 140. Oh man, we are not coming to first. Say that right now. Is it all laps? Oh boy, they are fast. Right there. I don't like laps. I just not for me. I want to take the inside turn so bad. I'm gonna nail that car. I did not need to get there. Maybe I did, I'll just stop there. Right, surprise, is this a Fox Body Mustang in front of me? Yeah, I'm surprised I haven't seen it. I don't know if that's a thing in the game. I can never race in real life. I am like so bad at driving. Not only that, I'm a bad driver. I'm just not. I don't know how to talk to drive fast. I was playing this in practice. But, like, this guy is taking off. I mean, I feel like he's not gaining ground. Maybe he is. Oh, bad time, bad time, bad time. That was a really bad time. That's just not realistic. Look how fast I just hit my e-brake and just took off. But it's a 3 for 3. I completely understand. It's the game. I get it. Oh my god, he's got it right on my ass. Oh no. Stop! Get traction! Get him! Get him!
My first? Just started trailing a custom Mitsubishi Evolution. Let's fire up the knife.
Bam!
Come on!
That's so sad. There was nothing I could do. I was hurting.
All mine.
Get him, you stupid hop, no one turned my ass. I'm on the phone call, but this guy's on the run, he can't catch up to him. Alright, we are in faster cars now, but still, I was getting mad. Man, seriously, this guy too. Please, let me at least come in second. That's fine.
I ain't saying we'll lose him, just come walk backwards, so send back
up. Oh.
Called up a few more patrol cars to help you this time.
It is a fox body. I gotta pay attention to the road. Bam. Oh, is it? Dude, I can't fly. Oh! Oh my god. Traction. Once I finish this lane, I gotta skip this box. Don't turn! You literally see cars coming at you.
We need reinforcements as soon as possible, damn it.
Hang in there. Fresh patrol units are on their way.
No! 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 Dude, that sucks. Dude, that's not fair! Get him! Get him! Come on, second! Nitrous, come on! You suck, cops! Come on! Such horse! Such bullshit! Come on!
Break the law,
shut the hell up! So annoying! That's all, oh, you're only gonna go after me now? That's so annoying! Like, the cops screw you over. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here.
Any of you inside them?
Yes,
watch yourself
me,
out there.
Me.
I hear the cops are wrapping it up.
Yeah, they are.
Stop that sucker. Besides, white. I need to request backup on my position.
Man.
It's on the way.
Oh, God, I feel like I was right on this one. Really?
Does anyone have an update yet?
Control, it is not yet finished.
Ooh. We can keep up with the other guy in first place. Me? Oh, let's go all out on this guy. Come on. Like, that's what I like about them. They're too good. Oh, actually, that's like good, me? Dark Charger?
They truly don't have an opening.
Four hops, really? It's like, I'm already gonna
try again with this one.
Pick Lincoln and keep on digging.
I can barely escape the one level. One level. Yeah, I saw
it. Damn it! Traffic is working against me here. I gotta drop out until they're gone.
Oh, I can't break through this. Are you joking?
Get ready to watch the master at work.
No, not him. Oh, bull! There's a railing there? And you can't break through that?
Only I can drive that fast around here.
That's messed up, man. Dude, this game, it's like... Why can't I break... Get me out!
Subject is primed for the takedown.
Oh my god, I can't
this is real life. Just what the shit, damn it.
Better get him before our shift's over.
About to swing my car in front of the subject.
You're such an ass. Guys, I still got the civilians playing for you.
I can't maintain enough speed in this pile of shit to stay in the chase.
That pile of shit is keeping up with my $50,000. Alright, well, yeah, we're dead.
Their car's gonna be KO'd.
Give me a gas station.
Break or what? Come on.
Hey, how's it going? Scanner's blowing up here. Someone's
got
a mission to piss off the cops.
Yeah, well, if we can help distract them, that'd be great. Come on. Come on, yes. I swear that got this. Move! That guy just ran into a van.
Wanted reinforcements? You got him.
Get ready. This ride is 100% shock and awe.
Come on. Oh my god. Oh man, what do they got now? Alright, who wasn't free?
Crew's putting the final touches on the tire bombers for you.
Tire gotcha. Bomb? Uh-oh. They got the plates. Oh my god.
Can't let him get away!
Yeah, I'm gonna get away. Bam. 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 This game is so hard!
Can't say we're
this
done
game
yet.
Is so hard!
Could've kept this on the track.
So fast.
About to engage the kill switch.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
Shit, kill switch failed.
Box him in, come on!
Man, how ridiculous.
Did you get the job done yet?
They've
not given up yet.
Oh my god.
About to pin him out.
Get me out.
Tire shredder's ahead of your position.
Ought to
calm down.
Yeah, let's slow me down alright. Once they pop my tire, let me stop. Because I can't even get away like this. Never mind, I have to tire.
Taking a break or what? Come on, tell him to get over here now.
Reinforcements incoming. Let's rumble.
I can't beat them straight away. So they catch up to me straight away. So what do I can't beat them in turn. Oh, that was good. Uh-oh.
Here we got him.
Oh, no. Why? Bro, I can't escape the cops. These cops are ridiculous. Dude, this game is something
else. Look at that car
over there to you, huh? Bam, I just lost 30K. That takes, oh my gosh. Bro, that's not fair. That's such horse. Bro, I'm actually pissed.
All fixed now.
Dude, what do I gotta do? I gotta upgrade something here. What can I swap it with? Bribe? Bribe cops let you go to the start of each pursuit. If your heat isn't high, if you got enough in the bank, we'll take money. Cool, I didn't know that was a thing. Yeah, I can't afford any of that. So just like upgrade my engine, bro, because holy crap. My crankshaft? Do I bother wasting money on this? I guess, that's screw it. We'll upgrade our car. Because Lord knows we need something to do here. Cooling 13.5 for my cooling. Alright, we'll do that. 150. I like that. We'll go back to day for a little bit. Alright, vault loads in. Oh! so I've been playing for quite a while already. Alright.
Looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Oh, yo. Alright, I thought A was handbrake for whatever reason. Oh, because it's handbrake in literally every other game. So they want me to spec out my car as much as possible. Let me check out what she wants. Like, where is she? She's up here. Alright, she's at 140. Yeah, we can definitely. We almost beat that race. And we're 800 below everyone else. No, yes. Just enough like this. Oh, God. Come on. Damn, you're like a truck driver. Range law, man. There's definitely something down here. There's no way it's just nothing down here. Nothing? Damn, I keep pressing A. So annoying. Night again. The cops are such a force in this
Better
game.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me.
Why are we driving so slow? She waiting for me or something?
I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent.
You're such an idiot. Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Swing left.
So annoying the way she drives. Wait, why? You don't have to drift every single turn. For goodness sakes, dude. It's like, Jesus.
Anna Rivera and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
He's cocky. I like her. I like her.
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Cops. The cops are gonna screw everyone over. If she gets first place, that's the part of the dub. I hate drifting so much. I hate it. I just hate how they like in school scenes. Like you're not drifting. You're not. You want to
get that win.
I'm gonna like crash this guy. I'm gonna win this guy. I was about to hit my own teammate with that car.
That's right, we just peaked. Now it's a straight downhill run.
There we go. I feel like this would be a cop that people right now. I have a feeling. This man literally took the hardest turn. It's not even possible to make a turn that fast. Gosh, I was waiting for so
Anna
long.
Anna Rivera, Ander Waste the Space Sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boy?
Kenny.
The
hey, Dad.
Off to the race. Oh my god.
It's first place or nothing.
This fast. She could definitely be me, too. Her car is 100% faster. Bam! Bam! Oh, that's right, I gotta drift that corner. What? Oh no, I think I have to do that too. She says, first place or nothing, she already has her reputation, so let's do it.
Come
on.
Don't think I'm gonna let you by.
Alright, so yeah, I do gotta
beat it. It's all downhill from here.
Easy now.
Shut up. Shut up. Six manual. I liked her at first, but she's too high. No teammate. That's a obvious thing. Buzz. Which I don't usually want to do, but I kind of off some of the more
extreme. He's only halfway!
I thought I could have smelled it.
Ready, boys and girls? Hope you brought your swimsuits! Don't get dang in your engine!
Oh, come on! I tried to predict the turn! Let me pass you! Let me pass you! Damn it, bro.
trying so hard. She really, how does she not hit the red button?
I'm holding this spot for you. Come and get it.
Yeah,
stupid ass sharp turn. That's that shit, bro. I don't know how my car's still driving. I'm pretty sure I just shoved the engine like 4 feet back.
Getting bumpy. You don't know this city till you check out its dirty side.
Yeah, it's not going forward. That's so dumb.
Trash it just how you like it.
Let me pass you. I'm your teammate.
I can't get the car.
I literally have my fucking ground.
I'm not lifting my foot. You got to.
Yeah, I can tell.
Me.
No.
Dude, come on. Come on. Why? Dude, that's ridiculous. I did.
And that, Kenny, was your driving lesson. So damn close. If you just have one more run at that, you'll
yeah, if
sure.
You let me beat you, you stupid bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, I'm telling you guys, this game is hard. This game is hard. I'm not enjoying it because how difficult it is.
Anna Rivera. And a
like, we
to
smoked
space
the
guy.
We gotta beat
Think
these two guys.
Can
we smoked
the
them.
Speed boy?
We smoked them, but this stupid team is a little bit bad. We're going on the same team.
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Thanks, dude. Right now, I like Forza so much more. Got to be able to drift here. Out of my lesson. That kind of doing this race. Dude, we're like miles away from it. But she wasn't looking back. All because I hate that stupid great. What? Really?
Time on me.
You hit me! You hit me and you're talking shit on me.
That's right, we just peaked. Now it's a straight downhill run.
So bad. We're right behind you now. Let's get some distance. She easily can beat me. I don't know why she just holds back. Damn. I was planning to do this race at one try and end the video. 3 tries later. I'm assuming I'm beating her this time. I better. I look at my phone for 1 second.
We're going!
Oh, come on! Come on! Really? That's what was the last time.
Beach is quiet this time of night.
Where is she? It's right here. I wish she was here. I don't even want to get my message. I feel like it's going to be a that is my car got stuck on that lip right there. Boom! Right to my TV. This game is... it is challenging.
You don't know this city until you checked out its dirty side.
Enough with these random acts of
doing.
Alright,
we're so close now. Stay sharp.
Tight enough for you.
And trashy just how you like it.
Not, don't even go for the billboard, nope. Go straight. Look, we got like a good 260 yards from second place. Oh, come on! There.
Now we get there. Serious!
Give me my knife just one. Let me go. Let me hold, please. We're right there. We are right there. Yes!
Boom! You just wrote your name in lights.
My gosh. Oh! This headset, I can't wear it for long because it's so, ugh.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team.
Oh, shit. Yo, is this Ferrari of New
England? Back up from the vehicle.
Ooh! Damn. Oh, my
ID.
God.
Let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here?
This guy's
you.
An ass.
ID. Dipshit. Nice name.
Ooh,
got a car?
Ooh, shit, this guy wants some hands.
Yes, officer!
This man wants some hands right now.
Where is it?
Where's what?
Over there.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
Thanks.
Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way.
Ass.
Keys. Hey, why do you need the keys? Keys.
Damn! Yo!
You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Wow! Wow!
Don't. Just take me home.
She's pissed. Wow, dude, look at how, dude, our windows aren't even tinted. They're just black. We just wrapped our windows with like a black vinyl. You can't see in that. You cannot.
So
nowhere the windshield.
You
anything.
Okay,
bro? It's
you gotta
black.
Understand. When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there at my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on. Let's go. As soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing.
Ooh, damn, so we gotta get her car back. Yo, I'm liking the story. I'm liking the story. That cop is such an ass.
I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
I don't know why we didn't just go to your house after the race, but that's a cool looking house, I guess. Oh, did we get money for that or something? Night ended. Thank God we made it out of there alive. We need a new car. We need a new car. Alright, here we go.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed now more than ever.
Don't you worry about your different color hair.
Unforgivable.
He's got the top
and
black,
I promise
and he's got the
that I will do
white
everything
hair.
In my power to make sure hat. That it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Ooh.
Nah, it's nothing.
How'd you know? Damn, that thing's sick.
You don't miss it? Nah. You hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew.
Yeah.
You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Nice. How much money do we get for that? Ooh, 13,000? Not bad. That's not bad. All right, so new cars. What do we got? All right. All right, 845. Okay. S5. Those are actually nasty. Oh my god, the SVR. Yes. Yes, that's actually sick. That's
found your way sick. Back here, huh? Can't stay away.
Studio. All right, so this is attempt to retrieve. That's not. So, where do I go for, like, to customize all the, like, the actual customization? I don't get it. New car. I wonder if it's only Need for Speed Studio, unavailable. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe cause it's a custom car? What if I were to switch cars? I don't want to switch cars. Oh, right there, spot. Man, I can't see stuff, apparently, so. Alright. What? Oh, okay, level 10. That thing's sick! I didn't even pay attention to it at first. Like, all the cars I got. Alright, so what car do I unlock this at? 18, 14. I already got that, and I got that. So, I don't understand, like, what customization? Is this it? It is! Alright, awesome. Let's customize our car. I just want to see, like, what we can do. Not bad. I like that. So, I'm not going to buy anything, because I don't even use this car anymore. The grill. So, we got the kidney grill. I don't know if I like that. That kind of reminds me of the Dodge Challenger. Dude, that looks almost excuse me, by the way. That almost looks exactly like the Dodge Challenger. Tell me not. So we got the headlights. I think it's just different colors. Yeah. Not bad. Front fenders. So obviously put a wide body on it. How about the hood? Yeah, I would have done that. Windows. That's just a tint. Mirrors, we know what the mirrors are. Side skirts. That's not that bad. Wheels, I'll keep the beat. Whoa, look at the size of that exhaust. That's nice. That's nice. I don't know if I'd go with that's like titanium or whatever it is. I think I would have gone with that right there. Diffuser, give me a nice black. Oh my god, yeah, right there. Rear bumper. Yeah, what we got with that? Yeah, all the, you know, the expensive stuff. Spoiler. Holy sh! Oh my, look at that thing, bro. You're gonna poke somebody's eye out with that. What is the point of that? I don't like that. I like the Pandem kit. Bro, they don't have the super in here. I completely forgot. Sucks. Regardless, we're gonna swap our car back to the Evo. Whatever it is right here. I don't know if I want to do anything to it. So when do we unlock these other cards? I think it was 14 was the other one. So we got 10. Oh, all right. So 10 is the closest one. All right. So we're right there. Yeah, I'm not buying a new car. I'm going to race for a little bit off camera. And when I come back, I'll be level 10. I'll be able to use the i8. So thank you guys for watching part 2 of Need for Speed Heat. I am enjoying this game. I'll see you guys. Saw me struggle in that last race. I was just getting furious. But this game is difficult. This game is very difficult. It's compared to Forza and compared to the crew and the last Need for Speed. This game is difficult. So you guys, you know, you need some practice in this. Let's go on easy. I'm on medium. But I can't imagine how it is on hard. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm P-Performance. I'll see you guys in the next video.
This friend of mine, Wayne.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying this, because I am. Yeah, to a certain extent. Regardless, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and a comment down below. I've been P-Performance. Thank you guys for watching.